वेलकम टू स्टॉक मार्केट विद केआर। स्टॉक मार्केट विद केआर में आपका स्वागत है। इन दिस वेरी क्विक एपिसोड रनडाउन ऑफ द स्टॉक मार्केट्स इंपॉर्टेंट इंडाइसेस हम लोग चालू करेंगे विद बैंक निफ्टी। वी कैन सी द पास्ट टू डेज बैंक निफ्टी हैज कम डाउन क्वाइट अ लॉट और इधर आ गया है, ये लो भी तोड़ दिया था इनफैक्ट, बट गैप फिल नहीं हुआ विच इज अ गुड साइन। दिस वॉज येस्टरडेज, दिस वॉज लास्ट वीक्स रेंज अप देयर हियर ऑन द टॉप एंड दिस इज द प्रीवियस डेज रेंज and it actually just took support around here. So as long as I think this range is maintained, we should see Bank Nifty doing fairly well. But jaise hi ye todta hai, you know, one support that we could see is here. The other resistance, you know, as far as resistances are concerned, naturally this 38.2 fib at 32,750 is one, and on the even higher side this is one. But apart from that, this is what I'm seeing. It might move sideways between these ranges or it might move sideways between 32,750 and 31,900. So that is what I think, you know, is going on with Bank Nifty. Even though aaj negative day tha, we can see ki jo lower levels hai wo reject hue the, which is a good sign, obviously. And RSI is 40 on the 60-minute chart, which is also a good sign. As far as the moving averages go, just to understand ki kidhar actually hai placed, we can see on a broader perspective, it is below all the moving averages, right? I use three moving averages, the 13, the 50 and the 200, it is below all of them. So unless Bank Nifty is able to clear above 32,900 or so, I mean, effectively 33,000, I think that broader term bullishness might not be there. But one silver lining here is ki we can see Even right now, if we discount these smaller dips, it has still, you know, it is at a higher low. So let's see what happens. Plus, this is where one CIP is here. So let's see. Tomorrow will be crucial for Bank Nifty. Coming to Nifty, Nifty pe aate hain. Hum log dekhte hain ki kya ho raha hai Nifty pe. And I will just remove the moving averages first. Hum log dekh sakte hain ki Nifty saw a very clean bounce. Right, a very clean bounce. So now this has become the new sideways range. I will bring the levels up here. These are the levels. You can pause the video and then you can look at them. And I'll just come to the chart again. Agar bullishness aane wala hai, then naturally Nifty will have to move up. And I'm expecting 700 to 730 to be a resistance for Nifty at first. And then perhaps around 630, 650, essentially jidhar aaj close hua hai udhar, that might act as a support. And then it might get enough fuel to breach that resistance. On the downside, if it comes down, then naturally 500 or so is an important level. Kyunki udhar thoda put OI bhi zyada hai, which means that is where puts have been sold. So naturally that might act as a good support. So if that happens, then that might be a support, and then previous close resistance might come in, and then we could see that being broken. The next support after that, possibly 14, 420, 400 or so. And on the resistance front, if 730 is breached, then I'm looking at 820 first and 880 next. So that is what I'm seeing as far as Nifty is concerned. For Bank Nifty and Nifty, both the OI is a little different. Nifty ka OI hame thoda put writing zyada dikha raha hai, which is a bullish sign. And 14,500 is a support, ATM straddle range of around 4,450 points or so. Whereas with Bank Nifty, OI is a little bearish, OI is not that good, and the ATM straddle is around 1,260 points. That's what we are seeing. Coming to the important result, hum log dekh sakte hain ki aaj ye sab stocks ka result tha, SBI Life, Godrej Property, Tata Chemicals, and tomorrow we have APLL, LTI, RBL Bank, Adani Ports, Deepak Nitrite, Adani Enterprises is actually day after. So tomorrow not many results. Adani Ports is there and RBL Bank is there, LTI is there, APLL is there. Apart from this, not many, and these are not very high weighted stocks for Nifty. So naturally tomorrow same day result ka nahi ho sakta. Jiska ho sakta is Tata Steel and Adani Enterprises, maybe utna effect nahi aata. So that's what we are seeing right now. And global cues, the last I checked, were not that bullish. And overall trend of Nifty, actually, if we just see with the moving averages, it is a little better than Bank Nifty's. We can see ki Nifty ka chart hai 200 moving average ke upar close kar paya hai, and it is right at 50 and 13. So let's see what happens. And on the RSI front, it is again, once again, right at RSI 40 on the 60 minutes. So let's see what happens. Anyway, if you are liking this video and if you liked it, then make sure you like, share, subscribe with your friends. rather share it with your friends and subscribe. That's it for this one. See you in the next. Happy trading.